Pennsylvania Department of Health cited the Penn State Hershey Medical Center following the death of a six-year-old boy. The department says the boy died after his temperature rose to over 107 degrees while he was under a heating blanket, and the hospital did not report it until more than 2 months later. Such incidents are supposed to be reported within 24 hours.